Hello everyone, today we'll discuss the January 3rd week current affairs of 2020, and let's start with the first question. Who has been appointed as the Queen's Counsel for the courts of England and Wales? Correct answer is Hari Salve. So Indian senior advocate Hari Salve has been appointed as the Queen's Counsel for the courts of England and Wales. The appointment was announced by Queen Elizabeth II on the advice of the Lord Chancellor Robert Buckland. Next question. Name the largest airborne exercise conducted by Indian Army in the Northeastern Theatre recently. Correct answer is Winged Raider. So the Indian Army conducted its biggest airborne exercise, Winged Raider. The exercise comprised of more than 500 soldiers of Special Forces troops in the Northeastern Theatre and involved all kinds of air transport platforms of the Indian Air Force. Next question. Which app launched by Chhattisgarh CM Bhupesh Baghel to provide employment to trained youths under their skill development program? Correct answer is Rojgar Sangi. So the Chief Minister of Chhattisgarh Bhupesh Baghel has launched an employment oriented mobile app Rojgar Sangi, developed by state run Chhattisgarh State Skill Development Authority at the ceremony of Youth Fest 2020 held at Science College premises in Raipur, Chhattisgarh. Next question. Indian Postal Department has released the commemorative stamp of which sports person recently? Correct answer is Chunni Goswami. The Indian Postal Department of Indian Post has released a commemorative stamp of legendary Indian footballer Chunni Goswami on his 82nd birthday at his residence in Kolkata, West Bengal. Next question. Where was the 5th edition of the Science Film Festival of India, SCI FFI 2020 held? Correct answer is Panaji, Goa. So the 5th edition of the Science Film Festival of India, SCI FFI 2020 held at Inox Complex and Macunes Palace in Panaji, Goa. It was a 4-day long festival which was held from January 15 to 18, 2020 and was inaugurated by Chief Minister of Goa, Dr. Pramod Sawant. Next question. Who were honored with the Madhya Pradesh State Government Award 2017 and 18 National Lata Mangeshkar Award recently? Correct answer is Suman Kalyanpur and Kuldeep Singh. So Indian singer Suman Kalyanpur was chosen for the 2017 National Lata Mangeshkar Award of the State Government of Madhya Pradesh, while Indian music composer Kuldeep Singh has been chosen for the Lata Mangeshkar Award for the year 2018. Next question. Which Pakistan cricketer announced retirement recently? Correct answer is Mohammad Hafiz. So Pakistan's all-rounder cricket player Mohammad Hafiz, 38 years old, announced that he will be retiring from international cricket after the upcoming T20 World Cup to be held in Australia in October 2020. Next question. Which country will deliver 5 units of S-400 air defense systems to India by 2025? Correct answer is Russia. So Russia has announced to deliver 5 units of S-400 air defense systems to India by 2025, while its production has already begun. The announcement was made by Russian Deputy Chief of Mission Roman Babushkin. Next question. Which organization set up the Center of Excellence in Blockchain Technology in Bengaluru, Karnataka? Correct answer is National Informatics Center. So the Union Minister of Law and Justice, Sri Ravishankar Prasad, inaugurated the Center of Excellence in Blockchain Technology set up by the National Informatics Center in Bengaluru, Karnataka. Next question. Which state celebrates the Magh Bihu festival recently? Correct answer is Assam. So Magh Bihu, an auspicious harvest festival, is being celebrated in Assam. Magh Bihu falls in the local month of Magh during mid-January. It is also called Bhogali Bihu or Magor Bihu. Next question. Reserve Bank of India ranked at what position in the World Gold Council report titled Outlook 2020 Global Economic Trends and Their Impact on Gold? Correct answer is 6th. So the Reserve Bank of India has been ranked 6th largest buyer of sovereign gold abroad after it purchased 25.2 tons in the first 10 months of 2019 according to the World Gold Council report titled Outlook 2020 Global Economic Trends and Their Impact on Gold. Next question. Who became the first woman third umpire in men's international cricket match? Correct answer is Jacqueline Williams. So the 43 years old Jamaican woman Jacqueline Williams became the first woman third umpire in men's international cricket match. Next question. Name the ODI Hindustani vocalist and Sangeet Natak Academic awardee who was famously known as Guruma passed away recently. Correct answer is Sunanda Patnaik. So Indian classical singer Sunanda Patnaik, 85 years old, passed away recently in Kolkata, West Bengal, due to age-related complications. She was famously known as Guruma in the classical music circle. She is the daughter of renowned Odia poet Vankutanath Patnaik and had composed many versions. Next question. What is the rank of India as per the World Economic Forum's report, the Global Social Mobility Report 2020, Equality, Opportunity and a New Economic Imperative? Correct answer is 76th. So the World Economic Forum released first edition of a report titled The Global Social Mobility Report 2020, Equality, Opportunity and a New Economic Imperative. Denmark topped the list. Denmark is followed by Norway, Finland. So India ranked in the 76th position with a score of 42.7. Next question. What is the theme of the 28th edition of the New Delhi World Book Fair 2020? Correct answer is Gandhi, the writer's writer. So the 28th edition of the New Delhi World Book Fair 2020 was held at Pragati Maidan in New Delhi from January 4 to 12, 2020. It was inaugurated by Union Minister of Human Resource Development, Sri Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. The theme was Gandhi, the writer's writer. Next question. Who was appointed as the president of Archery Association of India? Correct answer is Arjun Munda. So Arjun Munda, the Minister of Tribal Affairs, elected as the president of the suspended Archery Association of India for 4 years term. The elections were held as per the Delhi High Court order. Next question. Who was appointed as the new Vice Chief of Admin Staff? Correct answer is Satinder Kumar Saini. So Southern Army Commander Lieutenant General Satinder Kumar Saini appointed as the new Vice Chief of Army Staff. He succeeded Lieutenant General Manoj Mukund Naravane, who was promoted as the Chief of Army Staff. Next question. Who received the highest civilian honor of Australia, Order of Australia honor? Correct answer is Kiran Majumdar Shah. So Australia has conferred its highest civilian honor, the Order of Australia honor, to Kiran Majumdar Shaw, founder and chairperson of biopharmaceutical company Biocon, by Australia's High Commissioner to India, Ms. Harinder Sindhu, at a ceremony in Leela Palace, Bengaluru, Karnataka. Next question. Which app received Award of Excellence for the year 2019 by Computer Society of India along with Voter Helpline app? Correct answer is C-Vigil. So the two innovative information and communication technology applications developed by Election Commission of India, C-Vigil and Voter Helpline app has won the E-Governance Award at Kalinga Institute of Industrial Technology in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Next question. Who is the head of the Cabinet Committee on Investment and Growth? Correct answer is Narendra Modi. So Prime Minister Narendra Modi chaired the Cabinet Committee on Investment and Growth. Next question. Which state government has passed Decentralization and Inclusive Development of All Regions Bill 2020 for the Tri-Capital System recently? Correct answer is Andhra Pradesh. So Andhra Pradesh government has passed Andhra Pradesh Decentralization and Inclusive Development of All Regions Bill 2020 for the Tri-Capital System. Next question. Which state has recently released the guarantee card 10-point shorter election manifesto of the party that promises pollution-free city? Correct answer is Delhi. So Delhi's Chief Minister and Aam Aadmi Party National Convener Arvind Kejriwal has launched the Kejriwal Ka Guarantee Card, a 10-point shorter election manifesto of the party. Next question. Which insurance company has partnered with Bharti Airtel Limited to offer Rs. 2 lakh insurance cover to Airtel users? Correct answer is Bharti AXA Life Insurance Company Limited. So Bharti Airtel Limited, also known as Airtel, an Indian global telecommunication services company, has partnered with Bharti AXA Life Insurance Company Limited to offer Rs. 2 lakh insurance cover to Airtel users. Next question. Who has been appointed as Indian head of Royal Bank of Scotland? Correct answer is Puneet Sood. So Puneet Sood has been appointed as country head of Royal Bank of Scotland, India. He is succeeding Pankaj Vattarford. Next question. Who was appointed as the managing director of the State Bank of India for a period of 3 years on January 20, 2020? Correct answer is Challa Srinivasulu Setty. So the Government of India has appointed Challa Srinivasulu Setty as the Managing Director of the State Bank of India for a period of 3 years. He is currently serving as the Deputy Managing Director of the SBI. Next question. Who has appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Bank of Baroda? Correct answer is Sanjeev Chadda. So Sanjeev Chadda has appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Bank of Baroda. He served as the Deputy Managing Director at State Bank of India and replaced P.S. Jayakumar. Next question. Who has appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Bank of India? Correct answer is Atanu Kumar Das. So Atanu Kumar Das was appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Bank of India. Atanu Kumar Das served as the Executive Director of Bank of India. Next question. Who has appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Canada Bank? Correct answer is Lingam Venkat Prabhakar. So Lingam Venkat Prabhakar has appointed as the Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of Canada Bank. He served as the Executive Director of the Punjab National Bank and he will be replacing R.A. Shankar Narayan. Next question. Through which program Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi interacted with school students in New Delhi? Correct answer is Pariksha Pe Charcha. So the Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has attended the third edition interaction program with school students Pariksha Pe Charcha 2020 held at Talkatora Stadium in New Delhi. Next question. Name the women security app developed by Mrityunjay Singh and Priya Rai, students of Indian Institute of Technology, to reduce the crimes against women. Correct answer is Very Good Morning app. So Mrityunjay Singh and Priya Rai, the student of Indian Institute of Technology, Banaras Hindu University in Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh, have developed a women security app, Very Good Morning, to reduce the crime against women. Next question. Which firm's certificate of authorization was cancelled by the Reserve Bank of India? Correct answer is Vodafone M-Pesa Limited. So India's central bank, the Reserve Bank of India, has cancelled the certificate of authorization of Vodafone M-Pesa Limited, a payment system operator, after it had voluntarily surrendered the authorization. Next question. Which is the first state in India that implemented agricultural land leasing policy recently? Correct answer is Uttarakhand. So Uttarakhand has become the first state in India which has made a policy to lease agricultural land. Under this leasing policy, instead of giving land on a 30-year lease, the concerned farmer will get the rent for the land. Next question. Which insurance company has merged with National Insurance Company Limited along with United India Insurance Company Limited? Correct answer is Oriental Insurance Company Limited. So the board of National Insurance Company Limited has approved its merger with Oriental Insurance Company Limited and United India Insurance Company Limited. The merger would help cut down cost and achieve economies of scale. Next question. Which state government has launched Mukhyamantri Krishak Durghatana Kalyan Yojana that will provide Rs 5 lakh to the farmer's family in case of farmer's death while working in the state's fields? Correct answer is Uttar Pradesh. So Uttar Pradesh government has implemented Mukhyamantri Krishak Durghatana Kalyan Yojana for the farmers in the state. The assistance of Rs 5 lakh will be provided to the farmer's family in case of farmer's death or disabled due to the accident. The age limit of the scheme is between 18 to 70 years. Next question. Name the first Indian telecom operator that has recently launched UPI Unified Payment Interface. Correct answer is Reliance Jio. So the telecom operator Reliance Jio of the Reliance Industries Limited has become the first Indian telecom operator to launch UPI payment space. Thus, Reliance Jio will now compete with other private UPI payment providers such as Paytm, Google Pay and Phone Pay. Next question. Which Indian firm has collaborated with Google Cloud that will offer services provided by Google's G Suite to small and medium-sized business? Correct answer is Bharti Airtel Limited. So Bharti Airtel Limited an Indian global telecommunication service company, has entered into the partnership with cloud computing services provider Google Cloud. Next question. Who was appointed as the SoftBank Group India? Correct answer is Manoj Kohli. So SoftBank Group has appointed Manoj Kohli as its India's head. He has served as the chairman of SoftBank Energy, the Japanese telecom and investment renewable energy business. Next question. Name the first woman and 13th president of Greece who was elected on January 22, 2020. Correct answer is Katerina Sakellaropoulou. So Katerina Sakellaropoulou became the first woman president of Greece, elected by Greece parliament for a period of 5 years. She will be officially sworn in as Greece 13th president in April 2020. She will succeed Prokopis Pavlopoulos. Next question. Who was appointed as the Prime Minister of Lebanon? Correct answer is Hassan Diab. So Lebanon President Michael Naim announced formation of new government due to anti-government protest for the last several months. The new government will be headed by Prime Minister Hassan Diab, 60-year-old professor at the American University of Beirut, Lebanon. Next question. Which state government that secured on the top spot in the Scotch State of Governance 2019? Correct answer is Gujarat. So, according to the Scotch State of Governance 2019 report, Gujarat gained the top spot on the back of better performance in health, education, power and e-governance segments. Gujarat is followed by Maharashtra and West Bengal. Next question. Which bank has launched India's first multilingual voice-enabled mobile banking application, all-in-one, using which users can communicate with the chatbot Ask Lakshmi for their general banking queries? Correct answer is City Union Bank. For the first time in India, the City Union Bank Limited, one of the leading Indian banks in India, has launched a multilingual voice-enabled mobile banking application. Next question. Which motorsports personality was awarded with the Rashtriya Bal Puraskar Award recently? Correct answer is Yash Aradhya. So the President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind, conferred the 2020 annual Pradhan Mantri Rashtriya Bal Puraskar to 49 children in the age group of 5 to 18 in New Delhi. Next question. Which bank has decided to convert into a small finance bank under voluntary transition of primary urban cooperative banks into small finance bank? Correct answer is New India Cooperative Bank. So the New India Cooperative Bank has been decided to the converted into a small finance bank after being agreed by its shareholders under voluntary transition of primary urban cooperative banks into small finance bank. Next question. In which city Government of India will set up India's first war memorial for service animals such as dogs, horses, mules? Correct answer is Meerut, Uttar Pradesh. So the government has announced to set up country's first war memorial for service animals such as dogs, horses, mules in Meerut, Uttar Pradesh. This war memorial will come at Army's specialized breeding, rearing, training, Center for the Animals in the Remote and Veterinary Crops Center and College in Meerut. Next question. Where did East Coast Railway commissioned Indian Railway first and India's fourth waste to energy plant? Correct answer is Bhubaneswar, Odisha. So Railway Board Member Rajesh Agarwal inaugurated the East Coast Railway's waste to energy plant at Mancheshwar Carriage Repair Workshop in Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Next question. Which bank launched the cashless cash withdrawal facility from its ATMs with transaction limit of ₹20,000 per day through its mobile app iMobile recently? Correct answer is ICICI Bank. So ICICI Bank and Indian Multinational Bank has launched cashless cash withdrawal facility from its ATMs with a per day transaction limit of ₹20,000. With this, customers can withdraw cash from more than 15,000 ATMs of the bank through the bank's mobile banking application iMobile. Next question. Which firm acquired Uber Eats valued at about $350 million recently? Correct answer is Zomato. So Zomato, an Indian restaurant aggregator and food delivery startup, has acquired Uber's food delivery business in India, Uber Eats, in an all-stocks deal valued at about $350 million. Next question. Which became first state in India that uses face recognition app in 2020 in its municipal polls on pilot basis? Correct answer is Telangana. So the Telangana State Election Commission of the Indian state of Telangana for the first time in India will use facial recognition in the Telangana municipal polls to tackle the counter impersonation by the voters. Next question. Which state clinched Khelo India Youth Games 2020 Champions Trophy by winning 256 medals? Correct answer is Maharashtra. So the third edition of Khelo India Youth Games 2020 was held at Karambir Nabin Chandra Bordoloi Indoor Stadium in Guwahati, Assam. Maharashtra clinched Khelo India Youth Games 2020 Champions in Trophy with a collection of 256 medals, with 78 gold, 77 silver and 101 bronze. Next question. Which country will train the Indian flight surgeons for Gaganyaan mission? Correct answer is France. So Indian flight surgeons are being trained in France to take care of the health of astronauts selected for the India's ambitious spaceman Gaganyaan mission. 2 weeks training of these physicians is very important for the Gaganyaan project, which took 3 Indian astronauts to space in the year 2022. So this is all for today, and these were the most important current affairs of January 3rd week 2020. Please like, share and subscribe our channel Learn Next to get regular updates. Thank you.